I look like a freaking Eskimo. Hey, hey, my beautiful dentees. I know you're probably like, what the heck does she have on? Well, hello. Wait. Hey, stop talking over me, Ava. Shut up, Ava. I'm trying to talk to my people. This is Canada, honey, okay? If you don't want to freeze like a Jacote, you better dress yourself up, okay? So that's why I'm dressed, freaking dressed like this. Because it's cold outside. Baby, it's cold outside. What's the weather? Let's see. Let's check it out. Oh, it doesn't look bad. It says minus one, but it freaking feels like minus nine. Did you see? This is how you know the real weather. See, it says real feel minus nine, but it is minus 1 degrees right now. So, I do not want to freeze, okay? So, gone are the days when usually before, okay, because I want to look cute and stuff, I'll put on a really cute jacket that is not warm enough. Feeling like, oh, I want to be cute for winter, while when I get out there, I'll be freezing my butt off. So this is what I have on right now. I know my jacket is very ugly, but like I said, gone are the days when I'm trying to look cute for winter. Either you want to look cute and put on a really nice jacket that is not thick. When you get out there, you can freeze your butt off. Or you can put on something really warm and be comfortable. I have this ugly boot. I know it's ugly. But like I said, I'm going with the warm life, okay? I'm not about to freeze my butt off. And I know. Please ignore the background and my surroundings. My home is a freaking mess right now. I am very, very stressed, people. Because once my home is dirty, I can't function well. I'm stressed. I can't focus. Part of why I need to get out of this house. So when I come back, I'm going to be cleaning and stuff. But I have a lot of errands to run today. Hence why I'm bringing you guys. Actually, I wasn't planning to bring you guys, but somebody said in my comment yesterday. Wait, let me check her name. What's her name? One of my subscribers yesterday told me to please vlog. Yesterday, I uploaded my transformation video. There's a comment that says, I'm not gonna try and say your last name because I do not want to offend you, girl. But she said, please, can you please vlog more? So you see, I do listen to you guys. And hi there, I see all your comments. Rebecca, Freedom, Fasina, UK, Lela. I see all of you. I see all of you. Hey, hey, girl. Thank you all so much for all the support. See, I do listen to you guys. Even like the video yesterday, I wasn't planning to make it. But somebody was like, can you please make more makeup video? Which is what I did. So anyway, I gotta go because I have so much to do. And I know you guys are gonna ask me for my where I got my sunglasses from. It's from Stunning Shade on Instagram. They have a lot of cute, very nice sunglasses. So that's where I got it from. Yeah, and I know you guys will be like, wait, it's winter and it's cold out there and you have sunglasses on. Honey, this is Canada, okay? If it's sunny or raining, it's still, what am I saying? If it's cold or snowing or raining, it's still gonna be sunny at the same damn time. Yep, can you see the sun? It's sunny, it's very cold outside, but at the same time, it's sunny. Welcome to Canada. And I have my bed. I am ready to take over the day. How you like me now? Hey, hey. Okay, stop. Basically, this is what I did to my hair. I just have this hat on. No makeup, no nothing. We're just gonna roll like that today. Like I told you guys, most of the time I don't have makeup on. I only have makeup on special occasions, usually just Sundays. And sometimes I don't even have makeup on in months, okay? So I don't really live in makeup, okay? What is wrong with me? Whenever I wear the sunglasses, I always get compliments. The only reason why I don't like it is silver. I'm not a silver girl. I love gold. She gave me this for free. Because I bought four, and she gave me one for free. Let me show you the rest of them. I know it's dark in here. Sorry, pardon me, but this is one of them. It's really cute. It's gold. It has gold around. And this is another one. And there is one in here that is fire. I've not even worn it at all. Oh my lord, it's beautiful. So I've not worn all of this, but if you guys want me to do a sunglasses haul or something, We'll try on haul or something, let me know. And by the way, today is the 28th of December. I think I'm going to be combining like a few days together in this vlog. So I'm just trying to put this day here to remind myself. Okay, bye. Yay, look. The snow is almost gone. We have just a little bit of snow. But don't be deceived, it's still really cold. Thank you very much. Sugar. Hello.
Jersey on the beat.
Moti osu lori le. Moti be la jagula. Baba ba ni she te bi fun mi.
No, thank you. I'm actually looking for a sour, what is it called?
Sour
candy.
Okay. You're not taking pictures or anything though, right?
No, I'm recording for my YouTube channel.
Oh, you can't do that.
Oh, yeah? You can?
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
Oh. Did you guys hear that lady?
Oh, you're not allowed to record in here.
And I didn't know before I recorded it, so it ain't my fault. I'm in Walmart right now. I usually come to check if they have this Maybelline Fit Me in 360. But they don't have 360, they have 255, 355. Which is what I contour with. They never have it. Lashes. Why do they have an aisle with no lashes on? Boy, bye. It's the 28th of December and a lot of people in Walmart. Like, Christmas is over. What are people still shopping for? I hate coming to the mall, like, because like you walk and walk and you're tired. I got most of what I wanted. I needed a nose ring, but they didn't really have the type I wanted, so I bought one. I bought my Fix Blast. Now I'm going to Canadian Tire, which is around the same premises. I hope I'm able to find a really good wine rack. This is the type they have. This is a flipping $40. I don't like chrome. Actually, I really like gold, but hello, they ain't got no gold. I'm actually not really a wine drinker, so I don't need 30 bottles of wine rack, thank you. 72, oh hell to the no, no, no. This is 15, but it's wool. I don't want wool.
2,000 years later.
We're gonna go with this, because I have no wool in my house, and it's only $30 compared to $39. So wine rack, check. Now I just gotta go to the wine store to get wine to put in the wine rack. No, I'm not an alcoholic. Actually, I don't drink alcohol at all. This is gonna be my first time in the wine store. I'm finally home and I'm so tired. Seriously, sometimes I feel like I need an assistant to live my own life. I'm just so busy. I spend all day shopping. Tomorrow I'll have my friends over, so I gotta cook. And whenever my friends call me, I love to spoil my friends. Like, my friends or people around me or my family members, where anyone close to me, I love to spoil them. Like, I love to cook for them, like, take care of them, buy stuff for them. I don't mind spending all my money taking care of my family or my friends, you know. That's just who I am. It gives me so much joy, you know, taking care of, like, other people. I don't know, like, look at all the damage that I made, y'all. It doesn't look like a lot, but believe me, it's mostly food. Because like I said, I'm having people over tomorrow. This camera is so bad in low light. Let's put this one rack together. Ganga Disa, Adula, Sofiyo, Baba Lima. Oh my goodness. Guys, please don't buy this thing. This thing is a piece of shit. Like, the instruction is useless because the way they showed you to do it, I had to do it upside down to be able to do this. I should have just bought the 6-piece, the other one. I won't have to waste time trying to fix this. The instruction is rubbish. Look at how many nails I had to, like, like hidden to the stupid thing. It took me more than an hour to fix this stupid wine rack thing. I'm so angry right now. Like, it says easy to assemble on the box, but it's a freaking lie. All right, let's see if this stupid thing works. So I've always wanted to collect wine, and they're all red wine, by the way. Actually, besides this one, non-alcoholic. So I put it on top of my fridge. As you can see, it did hold the wines. I mean, it's not that steady, so I better not move it around, but it did hold it. So I guess now I can collect more wine. Yay! So wine, check. Wine cups, check. Plantain, check. Fruit, check. More fruits, check. Drinks, check. Snacks, check. I know it's not a lot of snack, but that's fine. So when they come, they can eat themselves to stupor if they want. They got everything. They got fruit, they got food, they got drinks, they got wine. The food, I just have to make the food tomorrow, which I still have to go out to the African store. And I'm not done. I still have to clean. My bathroom is dirty. I have to put my room together and clean this place. I think I'm going to sleep first, take a little nap, like probably 3 to 4 hours, and get up and start cleaning. This is the candy I got the other time at the candy store. Like, this is a lot of candy. The thing is, one, the big one is for my friend, because I got her hooked on this candy. Like, one day I was eating it, and then she tried it, and she's like, oh, I love it. So I bought her one. So Joy, this is your candy, girl. You better come get it, or I'ma eat it all again. That's why I'm fat. So please, I do not want to be fat no more. Come get your damn candy, girl. Thank you. The time is 2:51 a.m. I woke up like this. Do you still love me? I look a hot mess. Yeah, I know. I'm still in my day outfit because I slept off on my couch. I slept like 3 hours. Actually, I've been awake for like 40 minutes-ish now. I've been watching CCME. So I'm gonna start cleaning because this place is a flipping mess. I'm done cleaning now. Actually, oh no, wait a minute, I have to do laundry. Oh my gosh. Okay, I have to wash what I'm wearing right now too. Kill me now. Because I don't have a personal washer and dryer, I got a flipping pay to do my own laundry. As you can see, it says $2.50 and $2.75 for Supercycle. Now, this is a quarter, Canadian quarter. It says 25 cents. So four of it makes a dollar. Dollar, dollar bill, yeah. See everybody looking for something. A dollar goes here, 25 cents goes here. So you put in the 25 cents. Which one do you want? Do you want white? Do you want colors? Do you want bright colors? Let's go for bright colors. And now he's gonna ask me for 25 more cents. This thing is a thief. You are for 1.9. I look like a crazy woman. Now I hate doing laundry in the public, using the public washer. Well, it's not really public. The washer and dryer is for the apartment building. But I wish I had my own personal washer and dryer, because you never know what dirty laundry people have washed down that drain. You know what I mean? No, I'm not naked. I was gonna buy my own washer and dryer, but there's no place to put it in my apartment. My apartment is really small. So I'm gonna be moving out this year. Wait, what? This year? No. This year is over. This is 2016. Today is the 29th of December. So by next year, in the name of Jesus, by the grace of God, I'm gonna be moving out to a bigger apartment, the apartment of my dreams, or a house. And the coming year 2017, I'm gonna be extremely rich. I'm gonna be billionaire, okay? I'm gonna suddenly be so rich that people will think I did blood money or something. I'm speaking faith right now, speaking into the universe, speaking into the ears of the Lord. Yes, it's going to happen. Now, I'm speaking it with faith, but faith with no work is absolutely nonsense. So I got to put in the work too. It's time to go big. So when I go big, people, remind me of this video. Remember this video that I said so. I love God. Do you love God? What's wrong with you? It's about like many hours later. It's like, I think 2:30 p.m. right now. My friends are already on the way. I was trying to look, do my makeup so I can look a little decent, but I'm not sure if that's gonna happen. And I'm still cooking. Like, I've been so busy, guys. Like, I went to the African store to get food, so I'm just about cooking right now. Done. That only took me 5 minutes because I ain't got time right now. I'm so busy cooking right now, okay? I think they're here. Hey, don't break down my door. Kilo desh yo see? Yo! Crazy friends I have. Oh, look at them looking cute. I like it. Yellow day, yeah, but oh my gosh. Yeah, my crazy friends are here now. I'm a bola. Well, she's not crazy. Don't worry. Don't worry, welcome to Omabola's world. She's the one that checks us, puts us in check. This one is the troublemaker, but you will soon know. This is Bala, my sweet friend. Look at her hair. I like her hair, natural hair, sister. Oh, so pretty. This is Bumi. Ah, sorry, please don't die. Ah, enjoy, enjoy.
You know that? What are we
cooking? Bumi, stop. Don't even. Be feeling it. Oh, God.
I am so.
Before uncle. Mother, Lama. Oh, God. Now, welcome.
My money, yeah.
Anyway, these are my friends. This is Bumi. This is Bala. I'm happy they're here. I told you they're coming, so they're here. So you can see how loud I am right now. My friends are the same too. If I say they're crazy now, Bola will be like, no, you're not crazy.
Of course.
So, yeah, of That's course. Why you love us. No, I don't love you. You said I love you.
Really?
I don't love you. You are trying to kill me. See, I told you food is not ready. I told you.
That's beautiful.
Please don't.
Beautiful.
Damn, I get by. You see this girl?
No.
She's a clown. Yeah, boss, there, you'll be seeing yourself shouting like that.
Ah! I'm not gonna like this.
See, this is my bush friend, though. Can you see my life? You guys come here, but you're not gonna help me.
Well, you were supposed to come around 3 o'clock.
Exactly. No, I'm not. No, I'm not talking. So what are you trying to say? You want to come when the food is ready? So how is it my fault that you guys came now?
I am Monica.
This is my... Seriously, can you guys do inyo? Can somebody...
See, my hands are not too big.
Eh, Apa, they know what Toby?
Yes.
What did they not say? You see my life? You see my life? These people, they are just looking for a housewife to marry. See, you're addicted to that show now, Bola.
I
didn't tell you that Bola, she loves God so much. She's a, in fact, I think SU, can we call her SU? She's a modernized SU. She already heard her say, oh, in Jesus' name, I'm not kinikon. She doesn't watch any other movie except
of.
Anti-Chalewa wanna be. Mabi, no. She be when she wore her heels now, it wasn't as bad. When she, oh, sorry. Oh, you're not short. Sorry. Exactly. See, holier but powerful. Oh my God, you see my life? This is my friends. Welcome to my life. Yeah, you guys can see that I have friends now. Because somebody's like, do you even have friends? None of your friends show their face on your channel.
But well, yeah, the truth of the matter is that, this is my money,
Hey!
Hey, no, I know what you're going to say.
us, yo.
That's not
true. Abitope, Abibu mi.
Don't listen to her, people. Don't listen to her. It's a lie.
Abi.
Don't listen to her. No, it's not true.
It is true.
But it's because I'm busy, brother.
Busy.
And you're busy too.
Everybody's busy. You're not the only busy person.
Hey, Chimo.
So, that is not it. Just saying.
I know they were going to finish me when they get here.
Go, Bala.
Yeah, we're all Nigerians, so you already know.
I love you guys. You should do this more, you know.
Yes, so.
Hey! They're about to finish me. They're about to bite me. Enjoy. I'm in the corner. Yummy B. Enjoy. Take it easy. Thank you. Dumola is ready now. Dumola is available.
No! Dumola, no, I'm checking her.
Well, hey.
Because I don't
want to just. Dumola is so flat. I'm just better. Dumola needs so many options.
Yeah.
I am made of honor. What? I am going to be made of honor. I know. I'm taller than 100.
What is your problem?
First of all, wait a minute. Please. Bola, you cannot be made of honor of both of them. Claude?
Even if with my triplet, I will wear
No. That is selfish. That is selfishness. You're a woman of God. You shouldn't be selfish. Do one of them. Do Dumola because you're the same size. She's your size. I can do this. It's okay. I will not wear heel.
I say, oh, if you look at the amount of years, at least stop
yes,
me before you.
No, I don't think that matters. I don't think that matters. The years don't matter. Look at this girl, Lou. She's so short that she had to climb the stool. Size collier. It's too cute. Do it now. It's my Bino. Sorry. So this is the show that we're talking about, Skinny Girl in Transit Season 1. It's really good. You guys need to see it. Who is this?
People look at Mumio.
Don't you know? Our own is the biggest. She's like, that is my own. She said Bola should take this one. So who's this one?
That's
Dumola. So and that's my own. Well, yeah, the Nico Bibo Bola. So
you
know, come.
You can go.
Well, it's okay. Just do Joyce own. Do Joyce own before you. Do Joyce own.
Anyways, I can always come.
Please.
You still remain your shipboard.
Are you sure?
Yes, no, shipboard.
Dumola, that's enough for you.
Yeah.
Well, you're small anyway, so you're not too small.
I don't know.
Emma Beno. What's last?
So this is Smug Turkey's to you. Do you mind opening this, Dumola, please? Why want no more? Oh my god. And this is a goosey soup with goat meat.
Okay, we
enjoy shilling. I'm not being enjoy. One more. Could be to buy my bino. And this is pepper soup with shaki and pomo and a little bit of goat meat. Bon appetit. Why are you all climbing
the stool?
I don't understand why everyone is climbing the stool. But like, you're not that short.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm not the only person that's short.
Yeah. Once you're in Shekeji. It's so funny that all three of them are small and mighty. I'm the only tallest one.
That's why you always oppress people.
I don't oppress them, people. They're lying. Don't lie on me. I bet it.
I'm a Jesu number two.
It's more turkey and goat meat. Pomo is in pepper soup. Joe. Am I coming basic? Yeah, there's pomo and shark in the pepper soup.
Hey!
Oh, hey! Hey, they cut. That's why I say don't eat too much. That because pepper soup and potato is coming.
Can we just say,
amen.
Father, we thank you. We appreciate you for a good time like this.
Thank you.
We are all joyful and celebrating the gift of life. And at the end of it all, if it's not for you, there will be us.
That's right.
God, we thank you.
Thank you, Lord.
We thank you for your daughter that you have used to God as a source of blessings for us.
Thank you, Lord.
Providing this food.
Thank you, Lord.
We pray, oh Lord, that you shall replenish back to her in 100-fold.
Amen.
And to your word in
Jesus. Sometimes. I you love me. You're just kidding. Love you sometimes. No, seriously, do you think that there's something.
I tell you, that you don't call me, sir. I like that you have respect.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what I remember? When the Bible says when God returns the captivity of Zion, they're like, no, that dream is. Make you drunk. I'm gonna be, I don't want to be in trouble with the brother Wally. So cheers to 2017 being the best year ever in Jesus name. Lot of laughter, lot of joy in Jesus name. So hey guys, so I think I'm gonna end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm sorry I didn't vlog so much. My friends just left now and the time is like 11:30. So we spent a good time. It was so much fun. Like we add and watch movies. Like look at this mess. See, remember how I cleaned my whole house early today? Look at this. Like it was a freaking party in here, you feel me? But it was so much fun. Another two of my friends came, but those two, they didn't want to show their face, Jamala and Joy. They didn't like being recorded, so I didn't really show them. All five of us really had so much fun. I thank God, seriously, for my friends. They're crazy, but I love them because I'm crazy too, as you can see. And I just really love all of them, you know? Like they all have their own personalities, but yet like we still kind of like accept each other for who they are, you know what I mean? I just love having bringing all of them together like this. Like I'm blessed. I'm really blessed to have all these people in my life, and I thank God to take. I'm trying to be a better friend in this coming year because, like Bola said, like I'm so bad with keeping up with people, you know. But anyway, like hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry I didn't vlog much because we're just having too much fun, too much laughter, too much. It was just so much laughter. I'm sure my neighbors hate me right now because we're making so much noise. But I have to go to bed now. I don't think I can clean anything right now because remember I've been awake since 2 a.m. As you can hear from my voice has gone deeper. Whenever I'm tired, my voice goes deeper. I'm gonna go to bed. When I wake up, I'm gonna clean this whole place. I hope I'm able to sleep because when the whole place is so dirty, sometimes I can't really sleep so well. I have a client at 10 a.m., but I told her to come at 12 p.m. instead because I'm gonna need more time to get ready and do all of this stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm gonna vlog on Saturday as well. Hope you guys will watch. Thank you guys so much for watching. And until I see you next time in my next vlog, remember, be happy, be joyful. Whatever it is that you're looking up to God for, you're hoping for, even though you might not get that thing at this moment, but still be joyful because seriously, life is what you make it. You feel me? Until I see you next time, thank you so much, guys. I love you. All right. I don't know what I'm talking about now. I'm just blabbing away now because I'm so tired. But until I see you next time, oh, double.